You're watching Pacific Rim, and we are on the red carpet of Asians on Film. I'm Aimee, and I'm here with Peter. I think you know this familiar face. But I have to ask about this pin.
Oh, please. Okay. This little pin, I was joking with her, saying that this was my mini Emmy me. No, but this is because I served as the Board of Governors at the Academy of Television Arts and Sciences for 4 years. And that is for the performers peer group. In our peer group, when you vote for the Emmys, you have 27 and now 28 different categories. Different peer groups, we call them. Writers, producers, directors, performers. And the performers is one of the top two largest groups in the Academy that vote for the Emmys every year.
Oh, very nice. So you started in acting.
I started in acting.
And then you ended up...
I'm still in acting.
Of course, I think.
But at the same time, I recognize the fact that we need to get involved and get people to come in and work the infrastructure of the television and film industry. So I decided that being part of that film industry, whether it's being on the board of directors of Screen Actors Guild or the board of governors at the Television Academy or being a member of the Motion Picture Academy, I felt that's all part of the bigger picture. So it allows us to come into the mainstream and make change in our, not only American media, but now we are going global, so in our global media as well.
Which is so exciting, because you have definitely seen a change in Asian Americans in film. So can you explain to us how it was different years ago?
Oh, well, I don't go back as far as being a pioneer in this industry, but definitely the numbers have changed, the different types of roles have changed in back in the very beginning, there were absolutely no roles for Asians, and the roles that we got were very stereotypical. And then it kind of went through evolution, more and more Asians got into film, but still it was slim pickings in terms of role models and stereotypes and things like that. Yeah, went through all that in the 70s and the 80s and the 90s, and now we're kind of evolving to where we're starting to get co-star roles in television, some of the supporting roles in films, and we're getting more and more global. So it's something that we are very aware of.
That's very, very exciting. Oh!
I'll have to live by your light here. Okay.
They have set the mood in here.
That's right. It's a nice, we'll have to be a little bit more intimate in our
Well, thank you so much. Again, we are here at Asians on Film, and I'm with Peter. Any current projects or future projects you
Yes,
can find
you? I just finished a film that sold at Sundance to Lionsgate. It's called Cooties. It's my first entry into horror comedy.
Oh, wow.
And I got to work with Elijah Wood and Allison Pill and about eight other amazing comedians. And the basic storyline is little children get the cooties and start killing off all the teachers. So we have to go out and rescue them.
Okay, I was a little scared at first, but I love it. Are you on social media at all?
I am, of course. And okay, so awesome. That's how I find Asians in film.
Yes,
now,
yes.
And you are too, so.
I am on, okay, yes.
Well, we'll just have to hook up.
Where can we find you?
You can Twitter and Facebook and all the above.
So catch Peter on Twitter. Thank you so much for stopping by. Again, you're watching Pacific Rim at Asians on Film.